vegetarian restaurant to see my friend Joyce. It's her birthday. So let's try and find her, shall we? It's Joyce's birthday!
Are you doing a video?
Yeah! What up? You guys didn't know this is Joyce. She went to school with me, high school with me.
Yeah, she's probably one of the evil twins.
That's very true. She pushed me down the stairs.
That was an accident.
That's a true story. She pushed me down the stairs. I fell. It was very painful.
But you fell all the time.
That's true. But this one was assisted by Joyce! But I'm really glad that we're still friends today, and it's her birthday, so happy birthday. Anything you want to say to YouTube?
Stay cool, kids, but
yeah.
Not so cool that you get wasted all the time.
Yeah, like me. Oh, no. Hey, to you. Happy birthday to you.
We have to wait for the sprinklers to go out.
He has to blow them out. You got this, Joyce. Yeah, yeah, oh yeah. Joyce. Yay! How are you feeling about your birthday so far?
I'm feeling a bit overwhelmed.
Why?
Because
you have so many friends. You know the only person who's missing from here? Kim. Kim, where are you? You should be here. You know what we should do? We should call her on Facebook now. I really like Ivy. It's like the best love. And today I found out there's a new place that I never knew existed. Oh, so they gave us cherries, so win-win everybody. So, passion symbol is cherries. And they did give us these lollipops that are like cherries. I asked innocently, how do you eat them? And Steve had a very interesting response. How do you eat these, Steve?
You have one for you, and the other one you give it to another lady.
Lauren has a different approach. She puts both balls in her mouth at the same time. So much eyeliner on. And this camera is so amazing.
It's really weird.
We just finished hot tub, and then Steve, where are you going?
To my friend's place. Some friends,
friend?
My friends who are having.
Steven?
What?
Who's your friend?
Some friends.
Friends.
They have a hotel room.
Yeah.
And they're like, come, and I'm like, okay.
Like, come to the hotel room.
Yeah, there's like a bunch of them there. So.
A bunch of girls.
Oh, a bunch.
See you guys.
The golden rule.
don't talk about global warming.